In this video, I just wanted to really show you the type of rope or the make of rope that I've had delivered today. Same as my previous video, the blue one that arrived today. This is the orange version. I bought two different colours for when I'm demonstrating knots. You'll be able to see the difference between the two. So let me just... This comes in a nice little zip bag, does this? It's a... quite a vibrant orange. It came with that bag, but I've just put that back in there. Just put that aside for now. So yeah, you can see this is it's quite a bright orange, isn't it? It's like flame orange. Now, on the bag here, it says North Parder or Pader climbing or pelling. I've never heard of pelling. And some further details on the back, the manufacturer. It's obviously, we're looking here, it says Germany. But it looks like it's manufactured in China. But there's other details of it too. Now, I paid $16.99 for this one and $17.99 for the blue one. I don't know why the blue was £1 more expensive, but hey, what the heck. So I'm just going to show you some details there, just in case anybody understands most of them. So the ultimate tensile force, 20, I don't know what KN stands for, I don't know. So it's 4,409 pounds, or 2,000, beg your pardon, kilograms. And you can see the 10 millimetre, 32 foot, 10 metres that I bought. Number of spools, don't understand that. Number of falls, 10. Skin slip rate. Static elongation. Presume that's the stretch. But anyway, just in case you wanted to know those details. Other than that, when you compare against the blue, which I've which is still here, but not wrapped from my previous video. So as you can see, the contrast between the two colours will be very good later to demonstrate knots. So, there's nothing much else to tell really, other than I'm going to spoil it when I undo it again. Look at that, so beautifully wrapped, isn't it? Anyway, thanks for watching. I only wanted to make it a very quick video just to show you that it arrived today. Look out for my next videos on knots. Thanks, bye-bye.